Today in linear class, we start with an 8-count tuck turn, so it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So we're just bringing the girls in. 1, 2, 3, and 4, tuck 5, 6, unwind, 7, and 8. Then we added a spin. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2. Then, we talked about sliding doors. Just getting this 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Keeping the hand close to the body so that we don't add rotation, telling the girl to do something else. And then we can trade spots. And the girl's hands stay low and available. They don't fly up or in.
None of that.
And then we come here to face each other. Catch the elbow. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Then we add this there. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Rock step. That's it.